National Barbershop Quartet Day is April 11th. Barbershop quartets were first popular in black traditions in the late 1800s. A barbershop quartet is a group of four singers who sing without accompaniment by instruments, which is called a cappella. The voice parts from high to low are countertenor, tenor, baritone, and bass. Continue to the next videos to listen to some barbershop groups sing.